We're working together with the Field Naturalist Club of Victoria. We've mainly been focusing on the Bael Bael Nature Conservation Reserve. Out there doing some fauna surveying, primarily at night, focusing on the Plains Wanderer, which is an iconic species of Victoria.
The Plains Wanderer is a bit of a poster boy of native grasslands. It's a fairly unique looking bird. It's quite quirky. It's very highly regarded by bird watchers just because it is so rare and unusual. And we're lucky to have them here and to be able to use them as that flagship for the conservation of the entire grassland ecosystem. This bird is significant because it is one of the most unique yet most threatened birds in all of Australia, and they purely rely on these treeless native grasslands. It's quite a unique reserve. When most people think about national parks, they've got all sorts of preconceptions about grand scenery, waterfalls, tall trees and those sorts of things, whereas here it is very different. The reason why it's so special out here is that grasslands are one of the most threatened of all ecosystems in southern Australia. We think that there is as little as 1% remaining. During the daytime, the grasslands might look fairly homogeneous and fairly similar to each other, but once we get out here at night with spotlights, we really see the grasslands come to life.
So far we've found stubble quail, brown songlarks, singing bushlarks, curl snakes, some barn owls. It's been pretty successful so far, not the Plains Wanderer yet, but we're still hopeful.
Each time we catch one of our target birds, be it a Plains Wanderer, a stubble quail or a singing bushlark, we'll put a small metal band on that bird, and each band is individually numbered. The reason for doing that is that on the off chance that a bird is recovered somewhere else, either by us or by somebody else, it gives us important information about the time that has elapsed since the bird was banded, which can give us information about how long these birds live, but it can also tell us how far they move, if indeed they move at all.
A lot of this work wouldn't get done without citizen scientists. Realistically, the funding wouldn't be there to put 12 people out for 4 nights, for 5 hours a night, doing nocturnal surveys for Plains Wanderers and other rare fauna.
I really love being a citizen scientist, going out with people and learning about all the flora and fauna and being with people who really know. You know, people that have the permits, so if we see something, they can actually pick it up, we can study it, turn it over, look at it, and then they know how to care for the animal, so they can just release it.
Citizen science are hugely important to Parks Victoria. They're eyes and ears out there, they're increasing the data coming in and very reliable. The time with the volunteers, it's invaluable. The passion they bring and their own knowledge, we all learn together, we all have fun. They're pretty exciting times.
I've been a field naturalist since my mid-30s and it's one of the best kept secrets in Australia. It is a fabulous thing to be a field naturalist. Because life is never boring, it doesn't matter where you are, there's something of interest. It goes with a lot of things, travel, photography, science, lots of like-minded people.
So we find that each time we come and do one of these surveys in these reserves, invariably we add new species to the park list, which is always exciting and fantastic, and it just elevates the conservation significance of these areas even further.